lights and the color sky. And they make you feel every feeling there is, from the grumpiest grump to the dizziest fizz. And you and I know well, each has a taste and each has a smell, and each has a wonderful story to tell. So on our stage right now, we've got preschool one. Each of the classes have selected a crayon, as you can see behind the students, and have used their hands and or feet to put their colors together to create their crayons. Preschool one is made up of a total of 29 students. Many of the students in this classroom enter the class as two-year-olds and typically attend CCBI 2 days a week. As the students turn three, often they begin to attend 4 days a week. Currently, the morning class has 17 students enrolled and the afternoon has 12. The classroom is quite busy and is taught by one teacher of the vigilant pair and three teaching assistants. Preschool one uses red to create a crayon. Red is a sunset, lazy and bright. Red is feeling great with all your might. Red is a hotness you get inside when you're embarrassed and want to hide. Red is a great big rubber ball. Red is the giantest color of all. Red is a show off, no doubt about it. But you can't, can you imagine living without it? As I see preschool two coming up the ramp, they have a morning class and an afternoon class with a total of 8 students in the morning and 6 students in the afternoon. Preschool two uses orange to color their crayon. Orange is a tiger lily or a carrot, feather from a parrot, a flame, the wildest color you can name. Orange is an orange, also a mango. Orange is the color.
tonight.